Welcome back. We got another tow. We got a wreck.
It's supposed to be a pretty bad wreck. They sent another driver out here, but I guess he couldn't get
the other vehicle was too messed up. He couldn't get it on the back of the Stinger. So they had to send another driver out, and that other driver is me. We should be coming up on it here shortly. We got a, I don't know what kind of vehicle, but it's supposed to be off in the woods a little bit, or off the road, probably a couple feet. They said about 15 feet. We're probably gonna have to grab it from the back. Most of the wreck has been picked up, supposedly. The other driver is out here cleaning up the road, because he was out here already for probably about 45 minutes. So we should be coming up right here around this curve on the on scene. So we're gonna get up here and get her done. It was just raining pretty bad, so I'm kind of glad that that's not, because cleaning up these wrecks in the rain sucks. If you're a tow truck driver, you already know this. So motherfucking moly. Oh, this fix gonna be fun. I'm snatching that bitch right there on that hook. Look at here. It's pretty bad. situation here. That's why that motherfucker ain't got shit going for it.
gonna not turn, boy. Drop that tire? No, because it's pushed so far fucking back. Little trick, if it worked, if I could see.
crisscross, you bitch.
gonna be about it.
I do.
All right, we over here, about to get this thing unloaded.
Took me a couple pictures.
To put in my app. Other driver has some pictures, but I don't have them in here. You can't close the app out without the photos. So we're gonna shake this thing off. Because as you see, that wheel is trash. Cross those. That's how I got that wheel to go over. So and it was tight already, so I just left it so I can get off the side of the highway. Some reason, as you see, it'll open back up. I already closed it again. Oh, it's kind of locked now. That should be loose enough. What's the point of that? just shake them off. But
prayers out to their family. I hope everybody was okay. But you never know with these things, man. It's a bad wreck. Understanding this car hit head on to the other car. I guess they swerved into their lane. So, pretty bad wreck. To the next one, like, comment, subscribe. Till next time, peace.